Who are you, ma'am?
I'm Dame Sally Davis, the appointed master of Trinity College.
Have you the letters patent from the Crown appointing you?
I have.
I will take them, ma'am, to the Vice Master and Fellows.
Head porter, open the gate. Fellows of the college, I have the honor to present to you the master.
Elizabeth II, by the grace of God, of the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Northern Ireland, and of our other realms and territories, Queen, Head of the Commonwealth, Defender of the Faith, to all to whom these presents shall come, greeting. Know ye that we of our especial grace, certain knowledge and mere motion, have given and granted, and by these presents do give and grant unto our trusty and well-beloved Dame Sally Clare Davies, Dame Commander of our Most Excellent Order of the British Empire, Fellow of the Royal Society, the office of Master of the College of the Holy and Undivided Trinity in our University of Cambridge, commonly called Trinity College. The same being now void by the retirement of our right trusty and well-beloved Sir Gregory Paul Winter, Knight Commander of our Most Excellent Order of the British Empire, Fellow of the Royal Society, lately Master of the said College. To hold the said office with all and singular the rights, members, and appurtenances thereunto belonging, and subject to and in accordance with the statutes of the said College for the time being in force. In witness whereof, we have caused these our letters patent to be made patent, witness ourself at Westminster, the 8th day of October, in the 68th year of our reign.
I, Sally Clare Davies, appointed Master of Trinity College, do hereby promise that I will faithfully perform the duties of my office without fear or favour, observe all statutes, ordinances, and good customs of the College, and in all things endeavour to promote its welfare.
I, Michael Gray Worcester, Vice Master of Trinity College, do hereby certify that the words which Dame Sally Davies has read aloud in the presence of the assembled fellows are the declaration required of the Master by the College statutes, and that I have appended my signature as a witness.
Autoritate mihi commissa, admitto te in magistrum collegii, sanctae et individuae Trinitatis Cantabrigia.
Let us pray. We beseech thee, O God, the God of truth, that what we know not of things we ought to know, thou wilt teach us. That what we know of truth, thou wilt keep us therein. That what we are mistaken in, as humankind must be, thou wilt correct. That at whatsoever things we stumble, thou wilt yet establish us. And from all things that are false and from all knowledge that would be hurtful, thou wilt evermore defend us, through Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen. O Lord, who art the resurrection and the life of the faithful, who art always to be praised for the many blessings that we have received from thy servants now departed, we give thee thanks for King Henry VIII, our founder, Queen Mary, King Edward III, Hervey of Stanton, and others our benefactors, by whose beneficence we are here maintained for the further attaining of godliness and learning, beseeching thee to grant that we, well using to thy glory these thy gifts, may rise again to eternal life with those that are departed in the faith of Christ, through Christ our Lord. Amen.
God's gracious mercy we commit you. The Lord bless you and keep you. The Lord make his face to shine upon you and be gracious unto you. The Lord lift up his countenance upon you and give you his peace. Amen.
So yes, ma'am. Yep.